This is for you, Dutch! Yes! We kill all of those dogs, then drink some tea! Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here, then!
Who are you, Shaitan?
So, I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift!
Are you Artyom?
Come in. Whoever kills the Munai by Lair is my friend.
The Munai by Lair?
As we call them. Turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death.
Read you loud and clear. Your man helped me.
I mean you're dead, but why are you here? For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
Kill! What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kuehl, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Arvio, you have to find the archive. We should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart. But you do not have choice.
Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time.
Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young. Alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks. And people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. How to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow. power's long gone. We need to turn it on to open the gate. There's a narrow passage there. I'll stay here. Someone must keep the power going.
Stepianek, we're up a shit creek without a paddle. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it vague. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another crack open wide? I told the chief, but he's just calling his usual sit on your ass in your office.
All personnel are to proceed according to general instructions.
At least this way you're sure to kill me. Oh, the plan says the archive door can only be opened from the inside, in manual mode. But you can get in through the vents. Look for entrance in the next room.
Just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with Gyul in that hole any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting there. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. I certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance that passes for rations nowadays. But I believe that it's safer on the surface, but who am I trying to fool?
Well, we have the maps, so we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too. Heprok me. Thank you, Artyom. This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck.
You people are lucky. Most of the Munai Bailei are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailei translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea. To port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Gyul, how did this Baron come to power here?
Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Be the end of me.
Look at my lair here. Didn't have such luxury back in Moscow. Still, This place is too hot. I feel I'm coming down soon, like Stefan. In any case, here's what I learned. See that crane at the dock? There is someone in the cabin. Can't see him that well, but I think he noticed me as soon as I arrived. That seems like a great spot to keep tabs on our base, so you should check it out. Look at that cracked ship now. The largest one, closest to the water. See? Well, it's not cracked, but rather carefully dismantled. I saw trucks carrying cages arrive at that boat. Looks like this is where the bandits keep their prisoners. There's that building over there, past the port. Looks like an air control tower, but I'm not sure. In any case, there should be a lot of equipment there. Something might come in handy. Oh, I see you got the maps. You and Amir did a great job there. I'll keep watching the rigs, and you can choose your next goal. Damn, I wish I could wash off all this sand already. I hope we get out of this desert soon. If you're going to the port, there's a convenient zip line on the roof. Be careful out there, all right?
Cycle now.
He's stuck to an asshole! Tear him a new one already!
You bitch, you bitch!
Guys occupied the station. Put some sentries up. There's around a dozen of them, but they're well organized. Continue an observation. One of the train people is driving around in a car, which, when I look closer, appears to be Saul. He's the chief of the ruins outpost. Try raising them on the radio. No reply. This is suspicious. Sniper on our old position at the